Thank you. I did enjoy it.
First of all, can I just say, Simon buzzed mine and Alicia's buzzers.
On behalf of the audience.
They loved it!
They hated it.
Brinda, is this an easy thing to take up? Because I'd quite like to learn how to play the cone.
You can ask them.
Is it a hard deck?
Yeah, really hard.
You know what? It's really entertaining. I'd put money on you being in the final if Britain's Got Talent. I would.
Thank you, dear Blake. It was probably the worst thing I've ever heard in 9 years.
Just when I thought it couldn't get any worse, you started singing.
Okay, we're going to vote. Amanda?
Oh, it's an absolutely yes from me.
Thank you. Thank you.
Alicia?
Oh, it's a yes from me, Narinder.
Thank you so much.
I know Simon's a yes, and I'm a yes. That's 4 yeses, Narinder.
Thank you.
Thank you, Narinder.
Thank you, Andrew.
It wasn't a yes. It's a no.
Doesn't matter. Doesn't matter. You've been outvoted.
What are you thinking?
I'm thinking that was brilliantly entertaining.
You need more FT Act.
Got Talent 2015, raising that bar.